can you go and get him? Where are you? 59 and what? And fifth? 60? Sixty and Fifth Avenue. Okay, 60th and Fifth Avenue.
Thank you. Eastern roots. And when we started Keshet Elon, yes, we decided there will be no restrictions of students who come to us. The only restriction would be the talent. Students were accepted on the basis of talent and not religion or where they're coming from. And so among our first graduate was a young boy, he was 11 years old, by the name Hanna Huri, who came from the small village Tarshiha. So he's here now, he's with us. He's organizing stage.
You know, I actually had the privilege and the honor of working with Keshet Elon, having studied there. That's where actually I was discovered that I had some talents. And the person who discovered me back then was no other than Itzhak Raskowski. So I'm forever indebted for Keshet Elon and for you specifically.
Thank you. Thank you.